Such a long day of work.
Cameron Mitchell?
Yes, this is her.
Yeah, I'm just calling to remind you that your 6-month checkup is in 3 days.
Okay, see you then.
Oh, hello, Cameron, how are you doing?
Hello, Dr. Redford, I'm doing good.
Please sit down. So how's the pregnancy coming?
It's good.
It's good? Can I feel, please?
Yes.
Well, that feels weird. You mind if we run some tests? Well, Cameron, we have some bad news after we ran the test.
So your baby might have FASD, which is fatal alcohol spectrum disorder. It's basically abnormal growth. So alcohol, since you're drinking more alcohol, doesn't pass from you into the baby's blood.
And we're going to perform a C-section.
C-section?
Yes, a C-section.
Oh my god. Yes, I'm so ready to be a father. Let's go.
How are y'all?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I have bad news. The baby didn't make it.
Are you serious?
Yeah. The baby didn't make it.
The baby died because of alcohol abuse.
Wait, what? You said you stopped drinking. Are you serious right now?
That's it. It was a short life, but now we must lay this baby to rest.